We saw Dean Ambrose talking about how he wants to make history. He wants to be on the walls at WWE headquarters, wants to be remembered. And Bad News Barrett said the blizzard that Dean Ambrose walked through last week, quote, must have pickled his brain.
Look, I don't care how popular Dean Ambrose is. The whole WWE Universe loves the guy. We have got a fine gentleman right now as Intercontinental Champion, and that needs to be how it stays.
Okay, well, we have a gentleman, but Dean Ambrose, does he have a legitimate gripe? He did defeat the Intercontinental Champion.
Yeah, but is he a champion you want representing WWE? A guy like Dean Ambrose?
Ooh, one of the longest
he's crazy.
United States champions of all time. Well, Ambrose did beat him one-on-one, straight up. Sin Cara with an outstanding night this past week on Raw, got the best of The Miz. The Miz going through his own issues with his now personal assistant, Mizdow. Oh, there goes Barrett.
Oh! Sin Cara is incredibly talented. I've never trusted a person with a mask.
Whoa! Oh, and caught by Barrett in midair. Bad News Barrett in control this match. Can Sin Cara get back in it? Sin Cara trying to counter here against Bad News Barrett. Oh, face first into the top turnbuckle.
And
there,
hammer!
There it is!
Good night! Again!
Barrett, the cover, the Intercontinental Champion with the victory.
And that could be the fate of Dean Ambrose.
Here is your winner, the Intercontinental Champion, Bad News Barrett.
Well, that is if Bad News Barrett ever accepts Dean Ambrose's challenge for an Intercontinental Championship match.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star, The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.